Hello and welcome to Never Enough Cruising. In this vlog, it's a real-time cruise through Woolhampton Swing Bridge and the lock.
Well, here's a treat. We're at Woolhampton Bridge and lock, the legendary one. And for the first time ever, for me, I can actually be on the boat and film. As we have some really nice CRT volunteers that have said they're going to be operating the lock and bridge, so I don't need to do it. So a rare treat indeed. So what's happening at the moment is it's just going to open the bridge because there's another boat coming out from the lock. So everything's a set in our favour.
As it's such a calm day, the narrowboat had no problem travelling through the Bridge of Doom. Our volunteer lock keeper on the bridge is Andy. As we cruise through the notorious Bridge of Doom, you'll notice on the left and the right there are boom markers. These booms help the boats keep on a straight line and hopefully not hitting the concrete of the swing bridge. It really does seem quite peaceful today, but we are going the opposite direction.
And we've got two volunteer lock keepers on the lock. So thank you CRT and the volunteer lockers.
Nobody lives on the narrowboat to the right of the screen. It's put at the end of the garden to act as a buffer when the current is so strong.
That's where the strong current comes through when it gets a bit naughty here, and the barge on the opposite side to buffer you.
For those of you who have never been in a lock, we're going to keep this film running so you can hear just how loud this lock actually is.
Absolutely, a rare treat, gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Woolhampton lock is a particularly fierce lock. The noise is absolutely horrendous. Our dogs, the tiller girls, hate going through locks, and you'll understand why when you hear the noise. boat secured both front and back, it's now time to open the paddles.
Just checking that all is good. He's doing his own checks.
Probably caught on the fender, any? Yeah, that's all right.
What's he doing?
suggested that they were trying to pull the boat in, and the back button is on the other gate, so you can't pull past it.
Okay.
That's alright, I'll walk down the tunnel.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and leave your comments below. If you haven't already done so, please subscribe to our channel. It really does help and it is free. You can follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. And why not go over to our Patreon page and become a patron? Until next time, thanks for watching.